Now call forth Teresa Davis.
The lay members of Madonna House of Colombier, Ontario, Canada, are called to be a simple, hidden spiritual leaven in the marketplace. Their mandate calls them to go to the poor and be one with them and one with the Lord. This calls them to go without fear into the depths of men's hearts and be a light to their neighbor's feet. It calls them to hospitality of the heart in prayerful listening to all who come to them. This mandate has truly marked the life of Miss Teresa Davis for the past 60 years.
I now call for it, Sister Helen Marie Gates.
The Sisters, Servants of the Immaculate Heart of Mary of Immaculata, Pennsylvania, are women whose trust in divine providence allows them to live their charism, which flows from the charism of the founder, Father Louis Florent Gillet. This charism is love, which continues to manifest itself today in the Sisters' joyful service of God and his people. In creative hope, which puts all its confidence in God's loving providence, and in fidelity, which inspires fervor in one's vocation in Christ and in one's mission in the church. This charism has been lived by Sister Helen Marie Gates for the last 60 years.
I now call forth Sister Ruth Mary Perlow.
The Sisters of Notre Dame of Chardon, Ohio, share in the special gifts of the Holy Spirit, a deep experience of God's goodness and provident care given to their spiritual mother, Julie Billiard, their foundress, Hildegund Wulbring, and their foundress, Elizabeth Kuhling. Sister Mary Ruth Pearl has rejoiced in this charism for the last 60 years.
I now call forth Sister Betty Olin.
The Sisters, Servants of the Immaculate Heart of Mary of Scranton, Pennsylvania, in the passionate spirit of St. Alphonsus Liguori, joyfully participate in the redeeming love of Jesus, which impels them to proclaim the good news of God's unconditional love for all. They embrace Mary, the first disciple, as their model of a life rooted in love. This charism has absolutely marked the life of Sister Betty Bowen for the past 50 years.
I now call forth Sister Evelyn Craig.
The Sisters, Servants of the Immaculate Heart of Mary of Monroe, Michigan, are Catholic women bound together in faith, serving God as disciples of Jesus, following a call rooted in their founder's mission to respond to the world's most pressing needs. They strive to live the liberating mission of Jesus as members of the earth community. Their charism calls them to build a culture of peace and right relationship, to respect the dignity of all people, to be a voice for the voiceless, and to embrace a spirituality of kinship that includes all living beings. This charism has truly marked the life of Sister Evelyn Craig for the last 50 years.
I now call forth Sister Mary Margaret Fuller.
The Congregation of the Sisters of the Holy Cross are called to participate in the prophetic mission of Jesus to witness God's inclusive love for all creation. They are guided by these four core values. Compassion, which compels them to stand with and embrace others in their suffering, that together all may experience God's liberating and healing presence. Faith, which impels them to trust God ever more radically and to risk responding as disciples of Jesus. Prayer, that grounds them in God's unconditional love, calls them to integrity in discernment, and animates them in building a society of justice and love. Community, which commits them to seek ways to journey together. This charism has truly marked the life of Sister Mary Margaret Weber for the last 50 years.